Can you tell me how to teach yourself PHP?
There are plenty of good books on the subject, and you don't have to be an idiot to do it.
I usually prefer the Dummies series of books. They are funnier.
At least you're smart enough to get the books at your level. The scary part is how often someone picks up an advanced book, picks up a few commands and asks for admin.
A sys-admin is akin to God in the IT world. Responsible for the world, rarely seen but often whispered about, occasionally performing miracles or raining down wrath on anyone who messes with system uptime.
But a lot of people just pick up PHP to do WordPress themes and plugins.
That is a good way to teach yourself the basics of PHP.
But it doesn't make you an official developer.
What would?
After you learn PHP, learn the PSR standards and at least one PHP framework. A lot of software managers want a framework and standards defined, and you can't get the job if you don't know them.
So the PSR standards are standard, or however you say that.
You should also learn the ins and outs of at least one IDE, such as NetBeans or PHP Storm. It'll dramatically improve your productivity.
That's rather advanced.
Consider it the step above writing the classic Hello World program in PHP.
There's a book called Teach Yourself PHP in 10 Minutes.
I think most people would only learn what PHP means in that time frame.
A few might get to the Hello World example.
You still need to learn web development with PHP, like getting a web page to talk to a database. WebMonkey has some very good tutorials on that.
And then I can start messing with the server.
Try building something to handle all the junk email on your server or a test landing page before you ruin a perfectly good website.